6.
Tutorial night?
That was pretty easy. Welcome to Limbo Time. You came back. So how'd your first night go? Talk to him! It was unlike anything I'd have ever seen. The paranormal activity was off the charts. Is the brain this freaking sun? I think it's best not to ask. As I suspected, the same ghost has been haunting juniors for years, playing the same old tricks. Wait, if there's a ghost in the real world, then why can't you do this yourself? You made that old thing up last night. Alright, fine. You caught me. I lied. Any ghost can go back to the real world, but I'm such a nervous wreck. Back. I've been hiding in this costume for so long. A ghost afraid of a ghost? A little bit, yes. That's kind of why I need you. I'm tired of being afraid of her. She won't let me leave with my soul intact. She'd rip me to itty bitty pieces if I knew I was hiding out here with you. Now that you're here, you can help me by getting rid of the ghost once and for all. Yeah, I'm not sure about this one. I feel like a fish on a hook. No, you're right. Let's talk more tomorrow night. Time to not die! Time to not die!
Thank you.
Chest tape. Curious. The curiosity is eating at you, but you don't know if you should wash it or not. Hey, if we watch it, I mean, something happens. If we don't, something happens. If it's bad to watch it, then we can start a new thing. Alright. Beware the mangle.
Thank you.
Let's go! Another tape. Episode 2. Watch it. We need lore. Give us lore, game. Manga. Oh my god. Oh dear god. What is that? What? Freddy's having a panic attack. Freddy's having a panic attack. Freddy's having a panic attack. Ghost. Yep, brought a leg. Beware the mangle. Grand. Fucking grand.